So big fruit. Inside you got a nut, but the outside of the nut, outer part, how they call?
Mace.
Mace, very good. Nutmeg and mace. Mace means flower of the nutmeg. Out of the mace in Sri Lanka we make balm. That we call it spice balm. Like a tiger balm. It's like a Vicks. But no menthol in it, no eucalyptus in it, no camphor in it. Because no need them. When you crush the mace, it smell like camphor. Same effect as a camphor. Then it is really good for against headache, muscles problem, chest problem, and nose block means sinuses. Then you better take the nuts and then dry. It gets so very dark color. But before when you use, you take the nutcracker and crack it. Inside got another brown seeds. That is the nutmeg. Then you have to take it out and grate it. Mm-hmm. But better to give it with the shell. Then it lasts forever. It won't lose the fragrance.
Right.
When you take inner parts, you can keep only a few months because they'll lose the fragrance.
Mm-hmm.
What is the name of the Latin? The nutmeg tree. Muristica fragrance.